the .exit selection, called in just the same way as .enter after a data bind, represents something of the inverse of .enter. The right circle here corresponds to every HTML or SVG element on our page that might have previously been bound to data, but in a new call to .data, no longer correspond to a row in our data file. So rather, every part of the right circle, which represents elements currently on our page, which don't overlap with anything in the left circle, which corresponds to rows of data, which simply leaves us HTML or SVG elements currently on the page, which are not bound to rows of our data. .exit's usually used if you initially draw a chart and have sub-selections where users can filter based on a category or some animation where the data from one point in time to the next changes. And often, .exit is used to remove elements from the page which you should no longer display.